And check out this pair. They planned to bomb the Gateway Arch in St. Louis and murder Ferguson's police chief and prosecutor after the fate of Officer Darren Wilson was announced. A stunning new report says that two members of the new Black Panther Party were arrested last week trying to carry out the attack. The men bought what they believed to be a pipe bomb from undercover officers, but they couldn't buy any more because they didn't have enough money on their EBT card.